Now you want to add an inch to it and
sure.
Do a dry run real quick.
Well,
two would be good. One, I think it might drill deeper than 1 inch. Now you got to hit list program. Now you're already on the USB. So hit enter. So now you need to find the program that you want to do, which is going to be 01 flywheel. Enter. Select.
Where's that?
25 on the rapid. That way it doesn't.
Okay.
If it does something, the big green button.
And put your hand on the red button.
And then you keep your hand over this.